Well, if we don't find anything, we at least have to try something on.
Careful, it's the only key we have to the door.
Do you see all this? It must be from like 50 years ago.
Would you look at that?
No way! I told you we'd find them.
George!
Hey guys, look at this!
Guys, have you seen this? It's like an old, like, artifact or something.
It's probably just some prop from a school play. It is kind of cool though.
Are you gonna come with us or are you gonna stay here all day? This place is starting to give me the creeps.
Yeah, I just need to, look around for a bit.
Okay, well, be careful up here, Liz. I wish there was some way to teleport this stupid box. Okay, bye!
Yeah, if only.
Something. I was gonna do that extra credit. Did you do it?
No, I was supposed to do it this weekend with Liz, but she was watching TV.
Liz!
What? Yeah, the weekend. Sorry.
Are you okay? You seem a little out of it lately.
Can someone just enjoy a nice lunch without being berated by questions all the time?
What is I didn't mean
it. You know what? I'll see you guys in math.
Good mood could rub off on Mr. Lansky. I heard we had another pop quiz today.
All right, guys. Pop quiz.
I'm not so sure about that.
I'm sorry. No pop quiz. Just hang out with your friends, do whatever you want the rest of the time.
Yeah!
Let's go!
this.
Whoa!
Probably put stuff back together.
But I don't want to.
Liz.
Fine. The trust in my friends, I don't want to betray, so put everything back the way it was yesterday. Better call. Better. So.
Oh, hey. Do you think you could do my biology homework?
Of course. To keep my friends from going berserk, please fill out all this homework.
It didn't work.
Ding!
You did a yesterday spell! You didn't have your powers yesterday!
Oh my god, we have to go! Oh no! I must have left the key in there! That was the only one!
I guess the lesson is, today, don't abuse your power.